Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I get these big loose curls using a wand. So if you guys want to see how I got this look, please keep watching. So I'm going to start off with freshly washed hair, and I'm going to be showing you guys some of the products that I use. I'm starting off with a Unite Weekender shampoo to kind of remove any residue, mostly on my scalp and close to the root. And then I'm going to be using Unite's purple shampoo to tone my hair to make it look a little bit more icy. And I'm going to follow up with their purple conditioner as well. The 7-second detangler spray from Unite is my all-time favorite. I've been using it for years now. And I'm going to spray it all over my hair before I brush it out, mainly underneath my hair because that's where I get the most tangles. And before I blow dry, I'm going to be using this Argan Oil Thermal Protection Spray. To blow dry my hair, I'm going to be using this Tinico hair dryer. I love this hair dryer so much. The nozzle is magnetic, so you can easily remove it and you can twist it around as you dry your hair. It also dries my hair super quickly and I have a ton of hair. And to curl my hair, I'm going to be using this Numi wand. It is a 32mm wand and I've been using it for years now. I absolutely love it. It makes my curls last for days. And the last thing I'm going to be using is a little bit of dry shampoo to add texture to my hair. And I did forget to tape it, but I will have everything linked down below. So now I'm going to brush out my hair with this wet brush to make sure that it is nice and tangle free. I am parting my hair close to the middle and I'm just going to take one section of hair and just clip it out of the way. I always start curling from the back and I take tiny, tiny sections. I found that if you take really large sections, the heat is not going to evenly distribute in your hair, so you're going to end up having some pieces straight and some pieces curly. So it might take a little bit longer, but definitely take really small sections. I'm going to be wrapping my hair around the barrel flat-wise, and I'm going to be curling the first piece outward, away from my face. As I keep curling, I'm going to be alternating the direction of the curl with each piece. So one piece is going to be facing outward, and the other piece is going to be facing inward. And I'm going to continue that until I am nearly done. When I get to the pieces that frame my face, I typically curl at least 3 pieces outward. And these are what my curls look like when I'm halfway done. They are very tight curls, so I'm going to be using my fingers to kind of brush them out a little bit. And I'm going to repeat these exact same steps for the other side of my hair. need to go back and curl any pieces that might have come apart. So if you like your curls to be a little bit tighter, you could stop here and just add a little bit of hairspray. I want my curls to look a little bit more loose, so I'm gonna run my wet brush through it. I don't really use any texture spray or hairspray on my hair after I'm done curling. I find that it makes my hair tangle. The dry shampoo that I used earlier that is mostly on my roots is enough. And here is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!